We're called to love people, Shiloh. Right. And I'm glad that every Saturday morning, our parking lot is filled with people trying to get food. All right. Our clothing department are filled with people trying to get extra clothes for the wintertime. Right. Our schools are being lifted up as we try to get gloves and backpacks for our children going to school. All right. Our families are being sheltered and cared for as best we can. I'm glad to have that kind of bad reputation. Yeah. I'm glad to have the kind of reputation that we come to make the community better. Not to analyze it, how bad it is. I'm glad that we don't have a paralysis of analysis. Always talk about what's wrong rather than trying to talk about what's right. I'm serious when I say to the senator, if you find any money anywhere, we want to put it in the community and make it work. I'm going to give my life free for the rest of my life to Jesus Christ. I'm not asking for pay, I'm just asking for a way to do what he's called me to do. Take away. Be not dismayed. But every time, God will. Come on, share somebody agree with me here. God will take care of you. No matter what, be dismayed. God will take care of you. He called us to ride up and tell the story. I love my neighbor and myself. So let me tell you something today, people. As I'm through now, but let me tell you this. Stay with Jesus. Brother Parker, stay with Jesus. For he's the only hope. Stay with Jesus. For he's the only God.